God. You can actually explain away your abuse as my false perceptions?
I'm encouraging you to remember what happened with more accuracy and less blame, Nikki. You were a more than willing participant in what I recall as a beautiful experience.
Oh, that's Nikki Newman on the hit CBS show Y&R, Young and Restless, confronting the man who abused her years ago. Actress Melody Thomas-Scott is celebrating her 35th anniversary playing Nikki, and she's here now with a look back at her years on Young and the Restless.
Thank you. Be nice.
Yeah, I know. I'm a little scared. If this interview goes south, I'm in trouble. 35 years on this historic show. First off, it's a show that's still around.
Incredible.
In this day and age of soap operas going on.
In a couple of weeks, it will be 41 years the show has been on.
What does it feel like to be a part of this show?
Wow, it's something that you don't really expect to happen. I mean, certainly as an actor, you don't expect to have a job for 35 years. To have it for 35 days is great.
It's good, yeah.
So it's really, I feel a part of a legacy that I never felt that I really would even deserve or be presented with. And now that it has happened, it's really such a blessing.
As an actress, you have this chance to have this character really grow over such a long period of time. Is it a challenge every day, even after 35 years?
That's the joy of it, to play a character that can get mixed up into so much trouble like she does and go off in so many different directions. It's like being able to play 50 characters under the guise of one, and so that just makes it so much fun to play. It's wonderful.
And especially when you're doing a character for so long, I'm sure that when you see people out in public, everybody, they have no, it's not Melody, it's Nikki.
It's Nikki, yeah. And they have a lot of advice for me.
What's that like when you have to, do you go along with it?
Or I'll answer to anything. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, I'll go along with it. I'll play along. Because they want you to. They want you to play along with it.
In this day and age where a lot of these soap operas are going off the air, and Young and the Restless has managed to keep it going, what kind of things has the show done to still maintain its freshness?
Well, actually, at the beginning of what you asked me, I really think that we are on a great upswing. Mm-hmm. Our ratings are higher than ever. We've been number one for over 25 years every week. We lost a couple of shows there, not CBS, fortunately. But I really think that there's a new feel to soap, if you want to use that word.
Sure.
People enjoy it. People want to see that. And I think we're really going further than we've ever been.
That's great.
It's very exciting.
And you've been doing this. I mean, your first film was with Alfred Hitchcock. Right?
Oh, yes.
Tell me about
8 years
that.
Old.
What was
it
that
was
like?
Frightening. I wish I could have slapped him like that. Scary guy. And
yeah.
When you're a kid, doubly scary. You know, he never smiled and breathed very loudly. And you wanted to please him and get the hell out of there.
Oh, fantastic. Melody, and she allows me to call her Mel.
Yes,
thank you very much, Mel.
Of course.
35 years, congratulations.
Thank
on
you
that.
So
Such
much.
An accomplishment in this business. And you can watch, of course, Mel and Young and the Restless every weekday at 11:30 right on our sister station, CBS 2. For more